This program was paid for by Water of Life Church. From Water of Life Ministries in Plano, Texas, the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob is speaking through his servants to the world. He that hath ears to hear, let him hear what the Spirit of the Lord is saying today. Let us join Doyle Davidson and others of Water of Life, sowing the Word of God in spirit and in truth.
Hello, I'm Doyle Davidson, servant and apostle of the Lord Jesus Christ, ministering locally to the body of Christ in Dallas and Fort Worth, Texas, sent by God to your house to declare to you the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ. 1 Corinthians 15, 3 and more, tell us what the gospel is, how that Jesus Christ died for our sins, according to the Scripture. He was buried, and he rose again the third day, according to the Scripture. Spirit of the Lord is upon me. So anointed me to preach the gospel to the poor, send me to heal the broken hearted, preach deliverance to the captives, come with sight to the blind, set at liberty them that are bruised. The word is nigh thee, in your heart and in your mouth. It is a word of faith which I preach. You'll confess with your mouth the Lord Jesus. Believe in your heart that God hath raised you from the dead. You shall be saved. With the heart man believeth unto righteousness. With the mouth confession is made unto salvation. I'm not ashamed of the gospel of Christ. It is the power of God unto salvation to everyone that believeth, to the Jew first, and also to the Greek. Therein is the righteousness of God revealed from faith to faith, as it is written, the just shall live by his faith. I want to welcome everyone to this broadcast, receiving it on live stream, Roku, Apple TV, YouTube, and other devices. Kathie Davidson, my co-host, she's to my left. Good morning.
Good morning.
How are you?
I'm doing well.
Are we ready to go with songs?
Oh, yeah.
Well, what do you say? Let's go.
Thank you.
baptized, saying, is no one worthy to go? For no one in heaven, no one in earth was worthy to open the scroll. Then one of the elders said, John, don't you weep. much longer will it be?
Thank you.
thunder, rolling through. Yeah.
Life is easy when you're up on the mountain and you've got peace of mind like you've never known. But then things change and you're down in the valley. Don't lose faith, for you're never alone. For the God on the mountain, He's still God in the valley. When things go wrong, He'll make them right. And the God of the good times, He's still God in the bad times. The God of faith when you're up on the mountain and your talk comes so easy. Well, I've said it's best, but it's down in the valley of trials and temptation. That's when your faith is really put to the test. For the God on the mountain, He's still God in the valley. When things go wrong, He'll make them right. And the God of the good times, He's still God in the bad times. The God of Yes, you talk of faith when you're up on your mountain and your talk comes so easy. Life said it's best, but it's down in that valley of trials and temptation. That's when your faith is really put to the test. For the God on the mountain, He's still God in the valley. When things go wrong, He'll make them right. And the God of the good times, He's still God in the bad times. The God of the day is still God in the night. For the God on the mountain, He's still God in the valley. When things go wrong, He'll make them right. And the God of the good times, He's still God in the bad times. The God of the day is still God in the night. The God of the day is still God in the night. Yes, the God of the day is still God in the night. Oh, the God of your day, He's still God in your night.
Early when I see
Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. Glory, glory. Glory to the Lord. Glory to the Lord of the harvest. Glory to the Lord of the harvest. Glory to God. Glory to the God, Lord of the harvest. Glory to the Lord of the harvest. Glory be to God. Glory to the Lord of the harvest. Amen. Thank God. Grace, mercy. Grace, mercy. Grace, mercy. Grace, mercy. Grace, mercy. Multiplied to you. Through the knowledge of God and the Lord Jesus Christ. God bless.
We invite you to visit Water of Life Church at 1621 18th Street in Plano, Texas. Or for further information, call area code 972-578-8082. That's 972-578-8082. Or write Doyle Davidson, Post Office Box 861327, Plano, Texas 75086. That's Doyle Davidson, Post Office Box 861327, Plano, Texas 75086. This program was paid for by Water of Life Church.